At IO Interactive, we make games from scratch using our own in-house engine. We call it Glacier. Hitman looks, sounds, and plays better than ever with our third installment. Lighting and reflections are updated, which is on full display here on the rainy, near-lit streets of our newly revealed location, Chongqing. Details like water effects, drops hitting Agent 47, and his clothes getting wet all adds to player immersion. No pun intended. Interaction animation has been tightened and optimized for a game that feels much more fluid and responsive. Ever since the first Hitman game 20 years ago, we've been setting the bar for AI in games. And we continue to push that envelope with more than 300 active NPC AIs at once, expanding on the possibilities in the living, breathing world that players have come to expect from us. On next-gen consoles and newer PCs, Hitman will look the part, supporting 4K, 60 frames per second, and HDR. And all these improvements in animation, rendering, AI, and so forth will all be part of Hitman 1 and 2 through Hitman 3, enhancing the full trilogy. We can't wait for you to experience all this yourself, so be sure to pre-order Hitman 3 now so that you're ready to go when January 20 comes around.